Some parts of American real estate now are in a bit of a bubble.
美国有一些地方，它的房地产呢有一点泡沫。But
some parts of American property are very attractive and have great opportunities.
但是呢，另外有一些地方它的房地产的发展很好，而且也有很多机会。
America is a very big country. It's the same size geographically as China.
美国是一个非